Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to resolve if you're getting an error that says you need permission to perform this action. Perhaps it says from the administrators as well on your computer. So this should hopefully be a fairly straightforward tutorial and we're going to jump right into it. So we're going to locate whichever folder we're experiencing the issue with. In my case, it happens to be on my desktop right here. So I'm going to just right click on the folder itself. And then I'm going to left click on properties from the bottom of that context menu. Now I'm going to left click on the security tab at the top. And now where it says to change permissions, click edit. You want to left click on the edit button right here. Left click on this add button right here. Then left click on advanced. Left click on the find now button right here. And now go down until you get to everyone. And then click on OK. Once it says everyone inside this field, left click on OK. Now where it says full control, you want a check mark inside the box right underneath allow. This will select all the items underneath here except for special permissions, which is grayed out by default. You do not need to worry about this one. And then left click on apply and OK to save the change. Click on OK one more time and that should be able to resolve your permission error. So I do hope this brief tutorial was able to help you guys out. And as always, thank you for watching, and I look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.